Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be creating a cool joystick all in Adobe XD using a neumorphism style. And here are some samples I created by just replacing the background with cool images. So, with that all being said, let's get started.